When Don Bosco died on January 31st, 1888, his vision didn't die with him. All of his followers have continued his work to this day, keeping his spirit alive all around us. Schools, parishes, youth centers, and missions are some of the many ways that the Salesians continue to reach out to the young people. We are all part of the Salesian family, and we are challenged to continue the work of St. John Bosco by being living examples and spreading his spirit, charity, piety, and love.